What was that smell? That is what many of you have been asking us through Facebook messages, emails, even phone calls. Earlier this morning, a strong odor was hovering over parts of the metro. People could smell it as far as Marshalltown. Local 5's Rafael Lopez got on the stinky assignment, and he is here to explain what caused it.
The smell is gone now, but the messages are still circulating all over social media. So let's take a look at some of the messages that we got into our newsroom today. The first one here saying the smell of manure wafting through Des Moines proper is really pleasant this morning. Then we had someone else say the same smell in Urbandale and Des Moines International Airport just around 11:30 in the morning. And then someone else saying my dad always said that's the smell of money. So what caused all of this? Take a look.
You can't hear it, you can't see it, but you can smell it.
Feces, foul odor.
Metro residents woke up to a strong smell of manure. City officials say their work phones were blowing up.
We started getting calls about 6:30 this morning.
Sue Ann Donovan with Neighborhood Inspections and Zoning says her team drove all across the metro to pinpoint the cause.
We believe it's farm fields north and west of town spreading anhydrous or manure onto farm fields, which is then blanketing in a plume over the metro area.
So why was the smell so widespread, and how come it lingered for so long? Meteorologist Brandon Lawrence blames the wind.
It has to do with the strong northwest wind we've had today and the cloud cover that keeps it in place, but the minute the sunshine comes out, the smell begins to go away.
City officials say because the smell was coming from outside the metro, there's nothing they can do about it. In Des Moines, Rafael Lopez, Local 5 News, We Are Iowa.
Well, the city of Des Moines does have an odor hotline, believe it or not. Now, if they get more than 10 calls, an odor alert is activated, and crews will try to find the source of that smell.